Are you Muslim?
It doesn't matter.
That means you are Muslim. No, that means you are Muslim. So let me show you something actually. Sake of the argument.
I'm not here to debate.
That's fine. That's fine.
No, we are human being.
Have you got children?
We are human being.
Have you got children?
We should live with each other.
Have you got children?
We should respect each other. We don't need to this.
So if you want me to respect people, okay? Tell me.
I'm not here to debate.
That's absolutely fine. Yeah. I want you to tell me. If I tell you, you are the first of creatures. Do you think is that respecting you?
I haven't mentioned that I'm Muslim.
I didn't tell you you are Muslim. You are asking me.
How can you know?
You are asking me to respect others. I am asking you.
Anyone?
That's fine. I am Christian. I am told to love everyone, okay? And I love everyone as much as I can. I don't think I have enemies.
Me too.
So now let me ask you the question. If I tell you, you are the worst of creatures. You think I respect you? I love you or I hate you?
For the sake of what? Love you for the sake of. Oh, sorry, I'm just fixing your collar.
Sorry.
Love you for the. Remember, the love is for the sake of Allah always, for the Creator. Yes. If it's love for any other sake, then we reject it. Correct? Yes. Yeah. That's not the truth.
Sir, the question is.
Sir, you're even higher than sir. Okay.
Thanks.
I'm sorry, people think you can't even speak for yourself.
Yeah, sir.
If I tell you.
Sir doesn't mean always.
Sir. Yeah. Is this respect? I'm just trying to practice something. Do you think is this respect? If I tell you, you are the worst of creatures. Do you think I'm showing you respect or I am hating you?
I don't understand that question.
You don't want an answer for that.
Just a minute.
Worse than a pig.
What I want exactly.
If somebody calls you,
we don't need to do character assassinations.
You're the worst of creatures. That means you're worse than a pig. How do you feel about that? Do you see that as a compliment?
Sign of respect or hate?
So
you told me, we should respect one another.
Yes.
So I want to now practice. Do you think is this respect? If I call you, you are the worst of creatures. Is that respect or is that hateful?
It's hateful.
It's hateful. Yeah. Okay. So.
Just a minute. I'm leaving. I don't want to have any debate with anyone. But
okay,
what
that's
I want,
fine.
What
that's
I
fine.
Want, we are human beings. We are brothers in humanity and sister in humanity. And we should just make sure to keep our life smoothly, respect each other, that's it.
How can I get respect from someone who is teaching his followers that I am the worst of creatures? Quran is the book of Muslims.
Yeah.
I know you said you don't want to tell us if you are Muslim or not. I am thinking that you are not Muslim, okay? Quran, I'm not asking you to debate me.
Yeah, yeah.
So Quran is the word of Allah.
I said what I wanted to say.
Quran is the word of Allah. Identifies me as the worst of creatures. Quran is spreading hate. Okay. Should I get rid of this book?
Find someone who is scholar.
The person you're speaking to isn't exactly speaking.
Why do I need a scholar? Why you told me to respect others and you identify that verse as spreading hate?
Don't expend too much energy.
Just a minute. I'm not really ready for debates or to discuss anything you are mentioned to. But find someone to talk to.
You already answered my question. That's absolutely fine. You are free to walk away. You already answered my question. If someone identifies anyone as the worst of creatures, they are hateful. Allah is hateful. Therefore, Allah is encouraging his followers, Mr. Muslims, to be hateful.
Okay.
That is the whole point you confirmed to us. Thank you. And other Muslim doesn't want this Muslim to speak. Why? Because they know Allah is spreading hate. This is Allah. Even he's got one shin, he's still spreading hate. Not acceptable at all. Not acceptable at all. But let me ask you another very basic question.